Okay, I'm gonna use the key. The gate has opened.
The Queen of Ice, in her ice castle, awaits.
Yeah, let's go.
So, this is the Queen's ice castle.
Wow, it's pretty big.
What's that above it? It's very pretty. An aurora?
It looks more like... Yes, it is. Ether. More ether than I've ever seen anywhere before.
But why would there be such a massive amount of ether here?
I don't know.
Well, that doesn't matter. We're going in and that's all there is to it. Come on! Let's make the Queen regret her invitation.
Thank you.
attack!
Soul, return!
Sorry about that.
My turn continues. Most regrettable.
I'm okay. It's docked. It's just... what is this thing?
A dead golem?
It appears to be getting ether somehow.
What should we do? Smash it?
It might be better to just steer clear.
I agree. What we ignore can't hurt us. We're here for the Queen of Ice. Forget this thing and let's go.
What is it, Rygar?
Oh, nothing.
Okay, come on then.
Yes.
Your friend is almost here. And look at this. Mr. Mouse, you're here again too. Persistent, aren't you?
Queen of Ice.
What is it, Mousy?
I have a proposition for you.
A proposition?
Yes, we fight. During the battle, free Toya from your control.
And meanwhile, the child tries to use his arm to negate Toya as my magic core?
Right.
Why should I agree to such a thing?
Are you scared? I didn't take you for a coward. How pathetic. The Queen of Ice, nothing but a weapon, showing human weakness.
Are you attempting to provoke me?
Yes, I'm glad you managed to comprehend that, machine though you are.
Okay then, I accept, but you're going to die. Do you understand that?
Now go, Toya. I'll draw this out as long as I can. Use the time well. Okay. Thank you.
And there he goes. How sweet. All in a hurry. Mr. Mouse, you really want to fight me?
I'm going to sell myself at a high price, you hear me? I don't care if I die, but I will succeed. Come on!
This place! It's so empty. So sad.
Suma!
No. It's nothing. My arm resonated a little.
Does that mean the Queen of Ice is doing something?
I don't know. We don't have time to worry about it, though. Come on.
Suma! I knew you would come.
Toya!
So, are you prepared to kill me?
Never!
I see. As always, you just don't get it, do you? Then I'll have to force you to break me. I am prepared to die. Let me show you.
Thank you.
again?
Recover!
I'm alive!
Come on! Get it together!
My thanks.
Oh, damn it!
To destroy me. Why won't you kill me? Do it! If I die, if the Queen of Ice's Magikor is destroyed, then everyone can be happy.
Toya, you... Why did you try to trick me into killing you?
I wanted to free you from guilt. I know you very well, remember? I knew you would regret killing me for the rest of your life. I was trying to prevent that.
Well, just who do you think you are?
What?
I'm asking you. Who do you think you are? You can do anything alone, can't you, Toya? You'd sacrifice yourself to stop the Devil Golem? With your death, you'll save the world? Don't make me laugh! What are you? A king? A president? A shogun? A god? No! You're just a student! One little student! Just like me!
Atsuma!
Do whatever you like alone then. I might not be able to do much, I might be a dropout, but when my friends are with me, we can defeat 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000 devil golems! No problem!
You don't change, do you? Your reasoning was always completely absurd. Even with that arm, you're still only human. You cannot defeat a devil golem. And even if you did, all that awaits is further tragedy.
Further tragedy?
Yes. I can bear to die, perhaps. But I cannot bear to be turned to nothing. To have never existed.
What do you mean?
It's too late. You cracked the Emperor of Fire's magic core, right? All you need to do to break me is simply negate me with that arm of yours. It's easy. Now, quickly, do it!
Toya! That laugh, Queen of Ice!
What a shame, Toya. Your time is up. I squashed the mouse. I won. Now, come back to me. Come back.
Yes, my queen.
Toya! Queen of Ice, what have you done to him?
I've explained this before. I'm just suppressing his emotional circuitry. I don't have to answer to you about how I handle my own parts anyway. Now, Toya, get away from that child and his dangerous arm and come back to me.
Yes, my queen.
Wait! Toya!
Toya is mine again. I'll be waiting.